So my name is Shivy Williams. I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them today. That's right. Today, we're going to be working on this side and on this side of our body by doing leg raises. So we have a lot of them to do, but you can break them up and do them throughout the entire day. So you can do them now and get them over with, or do some now, do some later before you go to bed. That part is up to you. So I have my chair here for just to hold on to, and I'll do a couple with my holding on to the chair. Now when we do leg lifts, you know, you're gonna lift your leg as high as possible. Now you guys also know what time it is, don't you? It is time to get excited about today's workout. Yep. Okay, so I almost forgot my little introduction. So you guys, so that's what we're doing. We're gonna be lifting our legs up as high as possible, right? So if you only can go here, that's fine. Keep the leg on the floor, keep that knee bent. We're gonna alternate legs because we got so many to do. So today we're doing 400 leg lifts on each side. After that, we'll do our yoga stretches and we're done for the rest of the day. Now, you can do more than one round if you want. And again, you can do these throughout the whole entire day. We're gonna go ahead and get started. But before we do, let's talk about the rules. Rule number one, always give 100%, right? My 100%, your 100%, don't look at anything alike. That is perfectly okay. You just give your 100%. Number two, always do your best, which means to use correct form. And number three, take breaks because you may need them today. Take as many breaks as you want to get the job done. So here we go. If you want, you can grab your ankle weights and put those on. Today I'm not because there's just too many to do. So here we go. We're gonna do, let's try and do 50 on each leg and then we'll switch. Make sure I'm not kicking stuff here. Move over just a little bit more. I think I'm good there. You guys ready? Knees are slightly bent. That's on the floor. Straight up and kick up and down. Ready? Go. One. Again, go as high as possible. Three. Squeeze. Four. As you bring that leg up. Five. So you're working this area right here. Six. Your leg. Seven. Your butt. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two. Three. Now we got a lot to do. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Ooh, I'm starting to feel this. Two. Now you can hold on. Three. Four. Remember, if you're here, that's fine. Five. Just kick as high as possible. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. This leg should be straight. 30. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Great job. Six. Woo! Seven, eight, nine. Let's go 10 more, and we switch. 10, nine. Remember, take a break if you need it. Eight, seven, whew, six, I feel it, oh. Five, right up in here. Four, three, two, one. Whew, oh my gosh, this. Stretch that side out a little bit. Oh gosh, that's a lot. Yeah, no ankle weights for me today. Knee bend, we're gonna do the other side. We made it, we'll see. Let's go. One, two, get that leg up. Three, four, just get up as high as you can get it. Five, now who's joining us today? Six, seven, Carolyn, you in? Eight, nine, 10, let's go. One, we got a lot to do, so dig deep. Three, two, three, four, five. Karen, you showing up today? Six, seven, eight. Jean and Dion, let's go. Nine, 10, one, 2, so that was 20. 3, hold on to that chair. 4, 5, ooh. 6, it's funny because I feel this in a different area. 7, like I feel this one in my butt. 8, 9, Sharif, you joining us today? 10, that's 40, I think. 2, I'm losing count. 3, I think that was 30. 4, 5, 6, get it up. 7, working all of this down here. 8, 9, 10 more, you guys, let's go. 10, 9, get it up as high as possible. 8, but remember, take breaks if you need them. 7, 6, China and Tenaria. 5, you joining us? 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's lean to the side and stretch. Ooh, stretch that side. All right, we did 50 on each side. Now, time to do some more. If you don't know, you're just joining us, we're doing 400 of these. So you can do them all now, or you can do some now and then some later. You can break it up throughout the whole entire day. All right, here we go. Second set of 50 if we can do it. Let's go. 1. Now you take breaks. 2. As many as you need. 3. 4. And it's okay if you don't do 400. 5. 6. I just want you to give 100%. 7. 8. And do as many as you can. 9. 10. So if you take a break, 1. I want you to stretch out your side. 2. Bertha, are you joining us? 3. 4. 5. Tasha, you in today? 6. 7. Anita, you in? 8. 9. 10. Let's go. 1. Get that leg up. 2. If you're using ankle weights, let me know. 3. 4. 5. Now, some of you, 6. I'm going to show you another thing you can do. 7. Instead of doing your leg straight, 8, you can do your leg bent. 9, 10, that's 20, right? Bend your knee. 1, just like this. 2, 3, you're still gonna get that knee as high as, up as high as possible. 4, 5, so if you're here, 6, this is fine, just squeeze. 7, as you come up. 8, just like that. 9, 30, good job. 1, 2. Now you don't have to hold on to the chair. 3, 4. Woo! 5. How many people feel this? Oh my gosh. 6. Right up in here. 7. Now this side I don't feel my butt. 8. And I'm squeezing, right? 9. Let's go 10 more. You guys got this. You ready? Let's go. 10. Finish strong. 9, 8, 7. And it's not gonna be as quick as I thought. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Lean over, stretch. Ah, stretch that side some. Whew. All right. You can do this knee bent as well. Bend your knee and go up and down. 1, 2. Just like that, right? 3, 4, get it up as high as possible. 5, 6, 7, 8, y'all I'm starting to sweat. 9, 10, so if you're here, 1, leg straight or bent is fine. 2, just squeeze. 3, 4, hold on to something for balance. 5, 6, or you can put your hands on your knees. 7, instead. 8, 9, 20, let's go. 1, 2, and you can point your toe. 3, when you bring your leg up. 4, if you want. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Great job. One, two, breathe. Three, four, five, work those muscles. Six, you're working that heart. Seven, eight, nine, let's go. 10 more, we got a break. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, so I can keep track. Take a small break here. Stretch your sides out, right? Lean side to side. Gotta keep track, because I'll forget. All right. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Knee bend, if you need to take a longer break, go ahead and take it. It's perfectly fine. Just jump in wherever we're at. Don't worry about keeping up with the count and doing the number you miss. Knee slightly bent, leg is straight or bent. Let's go. One. Again, now you don't have to hold on to two, right? Three. Four. If you bend over a little bit, five. Place your hands on your leg. Seven. Woo. Eight. Y'all got this. Nine. Let's go. 10. Let's do this. One. Two. Three. Remember, take a break if you need it. Four. Now, this causes you to have more balance. Five. So you can always hold on to the chair. Six. Seven. Woo. Eight. Whoa. Nine, 10, it's 20. One, two, great job. I'm gonna grab a chair. Three, I'm falling all over the place. Four, five, six. Now this foot hits the ground. Seven, eight. Now you don't have to have it touch the ground if you don't want. Good job, everyone. One, two, three. Four, get it up. Five, six. Now we're gonna do all 400. Seven, eight, nine. Let's go, 10 more. 10, but you don't have to. Nine, you can break it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four. But we're gonna get it over with. Three, we're not gonna come back later and do it. Two. One. All right, other leg, knees bent. I feel that stretch to the side if you need a good stretch. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Good job. Five. Anybody else starting to sweat? Six, seven, eight. Get it up. Nine. Remember, you can bend that knee. 10. One. Two, keep those abs tight. Three, four, squeeze. Five, make sure you're feeling it. Six, get that leg a little bit higher. Seven, if you can. Eight. 10, good job. One, two, three, four, five, six. This foot should be straight. Seven. Mine was a little turned. Nine. 10. Get it up. One. You guys got it. Two. Make sure you guys check in today. Three. I want to know who did everything. Four. At one time. Five. If you're coming back later, let us know. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. That's it. Let's go. Keep going. One, work it. Two, working that oblique. Three. So if you put your hand here, four, and squeeze real tight. Five. You'll feel the muscle in your abs working. Six. Seven. Eight. If you're doing the axe chop challenge, nine. Maybe you should have done that first. 10. 10 more. 10. Nine. Eight. Seven, six, five, you guys got it. Four, three, two, these next 50, or however many you finish, we'll be halfway through. So let's go. We're gonna do them all today. All this right now, or you can come back later and you can just break this up and do it now at lunch and then come back later, right? So here we go. Leg up. We're gonna do them now so we don't get rid of our excuses. Go. One, two, that was your little break. Three, I'm in here sweating. Four, five, we're in 13 minutes into this workout. Six, seven, eight, you guys can do it. Nine, 10, 10, nine, eight, I thought this was gonna be a quick workout. Seven, but I should've known. Six, now you guys wanna do something more. Five, I'm gonna show you something. Four, three, two, next set of 10. One, let's go. One. Now what you can do is bend over here, your top, two, right? Three, see how I bend over that way? Four with my upper body. Five, woo, you feel more of a crunch. Six, oh my gosh, seven, I feel that. Eight, nine, that's a little bit more advanced if you want to. One, you wanna feel more of that crunch. Two, and work this right here. Three, right? Bring that upper body over. Four, five, you'll feel the difference. Six, seven, eight, nine. Let's go 10 more. 10, great job everyone. Nine, you guys got this. Eight, let's push through. Seven, six, as you joined us for the first time yesterday, five, welcome. Four, three, get that leg up as high as possible. Two, and take many, many, many breaks. One, here we go, other side, let's, you can stretch it out if you need to. I'm gonna go right into it, you ready? Let's go. One, so stretch it out. Two, three, remember, you never have to do what I'm doing. Four, five, you do what works best for you. Six, right? Seven, eight. I bet Dion is wearing her ankle weights today. Nine, 10. Remember, you can crunch to the side like this. One, two. Still getting that leg up as high as possible. Three, or that knee. Four, and crunch over. Five, six, seven, make sure you're breathing out. Eight, as you bring that leg up. Nine, right? 10, keep going. One, two, I think that was 20. Three, four, five, let's go. Six, seven, don't know about y'all. Eight, but I'm sweating like crazy. Nine, 10, y'all got it. One, two, abs tight. Three, four, five, six, we're just taking our time. Seven, eight, nine, ready? 10 more, you guys got it, 10. Nine, let's go. Eight, pick it up. Seven, you can turn on some music, you know, during our workouts. Five, four, three, I just tune music out. Two, if I work out with it on. One, great job. That is 200. Let me mark her forward. Okay. Halfway done. All right, y'all, stretch a little bit. Woo. All right, y'all ready? Let's hit it, 50. Legs straight, or as many as you can, let's go. One, again, get your leg up as high as possible. Two, three, right? You can bend it, four, five, right? So if your knee is here, six, that's five, seven, eight, if your leg is here, that's fine. Nine, 10. 1. Right, whatever works best for you. 2. It could be here. 3. 4. Whatever works. 5. 6. 7. We got this. 8. 9. 10. That's 20. 1. 2. 3. We can do all 400. 4. Yes, we can. 5. We're going to go. 6. It may take us over 30 minutes. 7. But that's okay. 8. I want to get these over with. 9. 10. I don't want to come back and do them later. 1. 2. 3. I sure don't. I'm starting to feel it in this leg. 4. In this butt right here. 5. But that's okay. 6. 7. Remember, take those breaks if you need them. 8. 9. Whew. 10 more. 10. Working that heart. 9. Get it up. 8. 7. 6. Who wants to come back and do these later? Not me. 5. I can take that now. 4. 3. 2. 1. Great job, everyone. Let's bend that knee and let's go. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, the sweat is real. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you can slightly bend this knee. 9, when you pick it up and keep it straight. 10. 1, 2. No, sometimes you don't even need weight. 3. 4, you're gonna feel this, I know. 5, with no weight. 6, sometimes body weight is all we need. 7, 8, 9, 10, good job. 1, breathe. 2, get it up. 3, 4, 5, 6, y'all got it. 7, 8, we're in it to win it. 9. We're pushing through. 10. That's 20. 1. I hope. 2. 3. 4. Hopefully I haven't lost count. 5. I don't think so though. 6. I don't even want to do extra. 7. 8. 9. 30. Keep going if you can. 1. If you take a break, 2, stretch that side out by leaning over to the side. 4, the opposite side of the leg going up. 5, 6, and just jump back in when you're ready. 7, 8, good job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 1, great job. Again, you can lean to the side, lean to that side, that's where you're gonna feel it. All right, deep breath in, deep breath out, knees are bent. Here we go, after this 50, we would have done 300, right? Let's go, legs straight or bent. Let's move it up and down. 2, 3, 4, right, 5. Again, you could lean your upper body. 6, just even slightly, like I'm doing. 7, right, leaning it over towards that lifted 8 knee. 9, 10, to crunch. 1, 2, 3, but you don't have to. 4, get that leg up as high as possible. 5, 6. When he finishes, we're still doing yoga stretching. 7, 8, 9, 20. Keep going. 1, you all got it. 2, 3, 4, let's go. 5, let's get these over with. 6, let's don't come back and do them later. 7, but take those breaks. 8, 9, doesn't matter how many you need to take. 10. Don't worry about where you leave off at. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Y'all got it. 2. Get that leg up. 1. Time to switch. You can stretch again. Stretch. Stretch. You're really going to feel it in the side where you lift your leg up when you stretch the opposite way. Here we go. Knees bent. Legs straight or bent. Bend your knee. Let's go. 1. 2. 3. Now, if you're doing it with bent knee, 4, you can place a weight. 5, behind your knee. 6, works with dumbbells. 7. 8. 9, swing at the elbow. 10. 1. 2. 3. So if you drink a lot of water, 4, you're probably sweating like crazy. 5. 6. Let's go. Move it. 7. 8. 9. We got this. 10. Abs tight. 1. Squeeze. 2. Lift it up. 3. Do as many as you can. 4. Then take a break. 5. You don't have to do exactly what I'm doing. 6. You do what works best for you. 7. After your break, jump back in. 8. Doesn't matter if you do 2 and take a break. 9. 10. Let's go. 1. 2. I might have cheated this side. 3. That was 30. 4. 5. That's okay. 6. We'll do an extra 10. 7 on that side. 8. 9. 10. Let's go. 10 more. 10. 9. 8. 7. Because this side I did only 40. Right? 5. 4. We'll make it up at the end. 3. No cheating. 2. Y'all probably won't even gonna tell me. 1. Great job. All right, you guys. We have 100 left, right? Basically, we're doing 2 sets of 50. We have 110. Let's put it that way. All right, 50 on this leg. Ready? Our break is over, or you could take a longer one. Let's go. 1, 2. Now we might as well finish strong. 3, you made it this far. 4, 5, squeeze and feel. 6, some of you may feel it here. 7, 8, I feel it here. 9, right? 10, get them up. 1, 2, I'm itching because I'm sweating. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, breathe. 8, 9, 10, it's 20. 1, 2, work that heart. 3, 4, 5, 6, remember, take those breaks. 7, if you need to. 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4. Deep, deep. 5, we got it. 6, it's perfectly fine. 7, for you take a lot of breaks. 8, it's okay if you don't do the whole 400. 9, it's perfectly fine. Ready, 10 more. 10. 9, right? It's just like, hey, it's fine if you don't get your leg up as high as mine. 7, just get it up. 6, as high as you can, as high as you can. 4, 3, 2, other leg. Let's go right into it. 1, how about that? 2, 3, good job. 4, make sure that foot on the bottom, on the floor.
don't even know what number I'm on now.
Eight. We'll call that eight. Nine. This foot is straight. 10. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. We're knocking these 400 out. 4, 5. We're not going to come back and later and do them. 6. So if you're joining us, 7. When we finish, you finish. 8, 9, 20. 1. Now I don't want y'all to cheat. 2. If you join us late, 3. You're going to have to do 400. So keep up. 4. With the count. 5. We're doing 2 sets of 50. 6. 7. 8. 9. Again, you can break this up. 30. 1. 2. Lift them up. 3. Whew, not a short workout today. 4, 5. I was so excited to see this. 6. Oh, brothers. 7, 8, 9, 10 more. Dig deep. 10. Get them up. 9. Get it up. 8. Get that leg up. 7. As high as possible. Remember, if you're here, 6. This is fine. 5, squeeze tight. 4, the higher you lift it. 3, the more you feel here. 2, the lower you lift it, you feel it here. All right, y'all. Here we go. We got 50 this side. We really have 60 this side. We got 50 this side. So you're gonna do an extra 10 on this side. Knees bent, legs straight. Take a break. Take a longer break if you need it. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Good job. 4. Y'all got it. 5. We're in it to win it. 6. We're in control of this body. 7. Not the other way around. 8. 9. Don't let your thoughts. 10. Control you. 2. 3. Into negative behavior. 4. Right? 5. Or to talk you out of doing stuff. 6. It burns. It's okay. 7, you take a break. 8, you stretch. 9, and then you jump back in with us. 10, it doesn't matter how many times you do that. 1, you're not giving up until we finish. 2, that's the key. 3, 4, yes, it's a lot today. 5, but guess what? 6, we can do this. 7, 8, we just take breaks. 9, and jump back in. That's 30. Let's go, y'all. 1, 2, lift them up. Lift it up. 3, 4. Remember, you can do bent knee. 5, we're in it to win it. 6, dig deep. 7, oh, I still gotta do ice chops challenge. 8, 9, 10 more, everyone. Let's do it. 10, 9, breathe. 8, 7, you need some more to go get some. 6, that's your break. 5, 4, 3, deep breaths in and out. 2, switch, move right into it. 1, now, 2, this is it for this side. 3, we gotta do 10 more on this side. 4, then we're done. 5, 6, we're almost there, y'all, so don't give up. 7, don't give up yet. 8, till we finish. 9, keep going with us. 10, jump back in when you're ready. 1, 2, you can do it. 3, 4, if this is longer than 30 minutes, it's okay. 5, 6, 7, that's because I want to knock the 400 out. 8, 9, I don't want to be doing this all day long. 10, I don't know about you, that's 20. 1, but if you want to take it in, 2, break it up throughout the day, you can do that. 3, but some of y'all know how you get. 4, at the end of the day. 5, you're not going to do it. 6, might as well get it all done and over with now. 7, 8, 9, 30. Keep going. Y'all got it. 1. But if you're taking a break, take it. 2. Stretch your side. 3. It's perfectly fine. 4. We're in this to win it. 5. We're strong. 6. 7. 8. Y'all know we stretch tomorrow. 9, which is only 10 minutes. Let's do this. 10 more. No, that's not right. Yeah. 2. That's 10 more. 3. 4. Get it up. 5. 6. 7. Sweating at the ankle, wrist. 8. 9. And we're going to move right into this side. And do 10, that's it. 1, finish strong. 2, I'm gonna pick it up. 3, you don't have to go faster. 4, you can go slow. 5, 6, 7, only because we had 10. 8, 9, 10. Great job, everyone. That is it. So let's do this. Let's lean to the side and stretch that hip. Oh gosh, you should feel that. Let's come on up. Stretch the other way. Great job. I'm going to move my chair back. We're still going to do that yoga stretch. We got 20 seconds. Let's go ahead.
3, 2, 1.
Come on down to like a lunge. Lean back, stretching that back. Right? Now, if you cannot come back like this. Some of you may be able to go back further. If you can't go back, stay here. All right, just stretching this leg right here in the back. Lean back. All right, come down. Lean over. You're gonna probably feel, you possibly could feel this. Now you can keep your hand on the chair and lean. Or bring your elbow to your knee. Lean. So tell me, what did y'all think about those leg raises? Did you do all of it with us? Even if you didn't do 400. All right, did you stay in it? Come on now. Whoa. Stretching. You may feel this stretch in your butt. Depends. We're going to switch legs here. Switch. And come down. Now, this could have been a shorter workout for you if you didn't do all of it with us. But I'm telling you right now. I was not gonna come back and do those leg lifts. So this is why I did them all now.
3, 2, 1.
And just think, if you did them with us, it's okay if you didn't do 400, but you did the whole workout with us, that's fine, you're done. You don't have to come back later unless you want to. Breathing. All right, so if in all of that 400, you only got 100 done, you took all these breaks, that's fine, that's all you can do. That's good. Turn. Always have to make some adjustments here. Oh, wow, I feel that too. Now we're gonna step to the side of our chair.
3, 2, 1.
Bend your knees and stretch down. Deep breath in and out. Next, we stand up, legs straight, same position, hands down on the chair. Here, knees are straight, legs are straight. Oh, relax. Next, we're gonna have a seat and twist to the back if you can. If you can't, don't worry. Sit down, twist into the back. Breathing in and out. Excuse me. We're gonna switch sides here. Whew. Now, if you've done this whole workout with us, which is definitely over 30 minutes today, I want you to check in with us. 40 minutes into the workout.
3, 2, 1.
Sit straight up, just like this. Lift that chest. Looks like this from the side. Right, shoulders are back. Trying to squeeze your shoulder blades together, sitting straight up. Right. Next, all we're gonna do is lean forward. You can stretch your shoulders out by bringing your arms up in the back, like this, or just have your hands hang down. I still have to do the axe chop challenge. Whew. So, thank you for joining today. Now you guys, I want you to check out the links in the post or description box. Visit my website, www.lbxfitness.com. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. If you guys did this today, make sure you check in, let us know. And if you're gonna do some now and do some later, let us know. All right, you guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget, subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. Bye, everybody. Keep pushing on.